have a natural tendency to squeeze off a shot. You're good fun at parties, you wear the right masks. You're old, but you still like a laugh in the locker room. You can't abide change, you're at home on the range. You open the suitcase behind the old workings to show off the magnum. You dip in the canyon, a comfort, a friend, only upstage in the end by the oozy machine gun. Does the recoil remind you of sex, old man? What the hell are you gonna kill next? Hey, old timer, who you gonna kill next? I looked over Jordan, what did I see? Saw a U.S. Marine in a pile of debris. I swam in your pools and lay under your palm trees. Looked in the eyes of the Indian who lay on the federal building steps. Through the rangefinder over the hill, I saw the frontline boys popping their pills. Sick of the mess they find on that desert stage, and the bravery of being out of range. Yeah, the question is fixed. Oh man, what the hell are you gonna kill next? Hey old timer, who you gonna kill next?
Jon Carin, with the bravery of being out of range. it might be a good idea for Biden to speak to Putin and negotiate peace in Ukraine.
Putin?
Yeah, Putin.
You're crazy, man. Let me get the check over here.
Hey, bartender, over here. Two more shots and two more beers. Sir, turn up the TV sound. The war has started on the ground. Just love those laser-guided bombs. They're really great for writing rhymes. You hit the target, I win the game. From bars 3,000 miles away. 3,000 miles away. We play the game with the bravery of being out of range.